Hi, it's Yui. Welcome to my channel, Chibi Chibi Chef Inspired Japanese Cooking. Today, I'd like to show you easy soba recipes that I cook almost every week. I always use dried soba noodles and a soba soup that I get from Asian grocery stores in LA. But today, I'll show you how to make easy homemade soba soup and toppings. So let's get started.